sealed, this gospel will reach all the 36 states, including Abuja, up to the council ward level. So we are here to sensitize the officers and see how together we can move in this collaboration.
All right, what are your expectations from this collaboration, sir?
Well, already, let me say, it's like most of our expectations are already being met. The NYSC has assured that in the next orientation, this will be mounted across all the orientation camps, which is quite solid, and we have DEX officers, or call them liaisons, at the state level, where this knowledge around the cancers will be transmitted. Because remember, the crux of what we are doing is to have this possibly infused around, whether formal or informal arrangements, that can encourage the teenage girl, particularly, to have access to this knowledge. Because we want to stop what we take them when they are 40, 45 to Germany, India, and it will still not be resolved. Let's do the bit of awareness and get the results we want. So far, this, as you can see, the representation here is quite awesome.
Tell me about how important early detection is when it comes to cancers.
Well, just like you traditionally know, prevention is better than cure. Knowing that this water will give me typhoid or dysentery automatically is a way of resolving that. Early detection helps because, one, we are building a culture, a consciousness that at all times try to check. Secondly, if it is detected early, clinically, largely it could be resolved. So early detection is just key, and that is the greatest thing we can give the girl child than waiting to have all the surgeries that will get us to nowhere.
Tell us your name, sir.
My name is Samuel Agwa. I'm head of advocacy for this campaign.
Samuel Agwa.